Hey guys, Eerie is here and welcome along to another video. And do I have an absolute race for you in this one? This one's so special, I actually want to give us a like target on this one. Let's see if we can get to 1,000 likes on this video. Trust me, it's going to be worth it. So before we even begin, if you anticipate that you may even slightly like the video, go down and give it a thumbs up. It really, really helps the channel out. The race that we have for you today is the sort of race that I very rarely get the opportunity to share on the channel, but this is exactly the kind of content that I want to be putting out. We're at the next round of the Manufacturer Series at Suzuka. Now, many of you know my love affair with Suzuka. I talk about it enough. So to do something like this and pull off a result like this here is incredibly special to me. What makes it even better is the stark contrast to the last video that you saw when we had a horrendous stream on iRacing. And as I always say, on this channel, I show you the good and the bad, but on this occasion, I get to show you the very, very good. So we're in the group forecast today for a whopping 18 laps around Suzuka, which is going to equate to about a 40-minute race. So another long video for you today, because I'm going to include the qualifying and the whole way through so you get to see my emotions. So all the tyres are available to us, the softs, the mediums and the hards. So we'll obviously be using the softs in the quali, but then you have to just use mediums and hards in the race. Otherwise you get that dreaded 1 minute penalty that we saw those other drivers get at Laguna Seca. We're in the McLaren. This is why we're using the McLaren GT3 rim, and to top it all off, we have probably the coolest livery that I've ever used on Gran Turismo Sport. So all in all, it was just a great race, and this is going to be an absolute pleasure for me to share with you guys. But I'll roll on those clips now, but before I do, please remember to like the video and make sure you're subscribed if you're new around here or if you're not already. But I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. For once, I did. And I will see you guys very soon in the next one. Cheers. So let's record this sucker. Let's see if we're in a higher lobby now. We got a couple of guys we recognise, but still, we're still car number 7 in this one. 283 this time, so wow. How cool is this? It's got Rory on the back of it, for crying out loud. Okay, let's go. Let's just give this a little bit of space here. Just have a look at us. We don't want to give anyone else an advantage, but then again, we don't want to get caught ourselves. And I think there might be a bit of a queue coming into the final corner. Nice big gap. Think you're getting a slipstream off me, buddy? Nuh-uh. Let's go. You might get a slipstream off me in the end. That felt nice. That felt nice. Let's get one more lap in after this. Looking good so far. Go, Rory, go, go, go. I think I lost a bit of time there. Still up. Still got time. No, that's not going to do it. Which is a shame. We're up there. So far, anyway. I reckon I could have done better. Slight mistake there, just went in a little bit too hot to the Degners. Yeah, happy with that. Very happy with that. Let's get it, P3. Right, no fuel burning this time. That was silly. Boosie first. Bosworth, I see you in chat. Hope you're well. And there we are. Here he is. Still with the freshest livery on the grid. Wow. Wow. I've never seen that before. Little bit of a bite there from Noel Roberto. So make up what gear I'm in there, make up my mind. Right, we just need to keep our head down here and try and get away from this pack. Which I'm not doing a very good job of right now, but going as quick as I dare, so. Let's get out of the power there. Just get used to being a first. It's not often I'm leading an FIA race. It won't be for much longer if I go on that Astro. A little bit wide there. That's okay. Yeah, since we've done the new gears, so essentially I'm not changing later, I'm changing much earlier, and it's just putting me in a higher gear, so I'm about one gear out. Just putting me off a tiny bit, but we'll get used to it. We'll have to get used to it. How's the fuel? Feels good. I'd much rather be the follower right now. But it is what it is. Go. We're beginning to drop third now. It's looking like a two-horse race at this point. just can't shake this Dodge. Just putting the fastest lap of the race, so happy with that. We haven't dropped into the 208s before. Go. That one appeared to do a good job for us. Out to 7/10 now. You must have got that wrong or something. Push, Rory. Potentially have broken the slip at this time. It's a second now. Let's see if he's pushing or not. No. Another quickest lap for us. Yeah, definitely beginning to drop him now. Back into 209s, but that's fine. 2 seconds. Cannot afford to put a foot wrong. I need to stop looking at Delta as well. Back in the 209s. Sorry if I'm not chatting much. You can probably understand why. Seconds off. Seconds off. Something we need to be careful of. Come on. Fuel, 12 laps, we're good. Senior's coming off his mediums. Feels a bit early to me. Still only 2 tenths at this point off our best time, so they're holding up. Still good, coming in lap 11. Keep gripping, baby. He's in. We're going to counteract that by coming in. Cover that off. I don't think there's going to be a 4 second undercut, but unless I drop it, which I hope I don't. Chat, confirm. Confirm we can pit here. Yeah, we're boxing. Okay. Consensus is box. Put hards on. No fuel. Right, hards. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 8 laps. Got 10. Do not refill. Oh. I'm sitting here trying to have a drink. There's no drink in it. Right, remember all my hards. Right, so I'm just conscious of the gap between CG 1971. Seems to be going up at this point, which can only be a good thing. There is an apex there somewhere. So Noel Roberto has not yet pit, I believe. Not sure about Martin Jenkov. Thank you. I just got the dreaded OBS disconnected. What is going on? Please don't. It would just be my luck, but please don't disconnect OBS. Thankfully, the stream is still fine according to feedback. Thank you, guys. Right, he's coming in. Marcin Jenkov has not yet come in. We're good. No idea whether he's coming yet. Back, Toyota. Toyota's had an issue. He's gone. Worried. He still hasn't come in yet. We're catching him. Still got 5 laps left. This guy ahead may just be breaking the rules and not pitting, but let's not leave it to chance. Let's go get him. Take a second a lap out of him, basically. kind of doing. In. What's going on here? P2. Got a 7 second gap now somehow. Can't even see them. A bit carefully through there. How are we doing for fuel? 3 more laps to go. 5.1 laps of fuel. Looking good. 7 second lap. 7 second gap, sorry. 3 laps to go. Looking good. I'm not going to allow this to slip through my fingers. Not after last night. Not here. Penultimate lap. Fuel check 4. 7.5 second gap. go. One 30 for the penultimate time. Right, final lap. Fuel 3.1. 8.5 second gap. And growing. Oh. Just get through this now. Through the Degners, taking you nice and easy. Do not want to end up in that wall. Through Spoon for the final time, Spoon 1. Spoon 2, just nice and easy. Careful on the exit. Down the back straight. Gap is growing. Second. Nice and easy through 130R for the last time. No need to push through here. Brake nice and early for the Casio Triangle. Get through here without problems. Oh my god. Yes! Fuck yes! Oh! I can't believe it. I won the fire race.